Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi Vadra is unlikely to contest the upcoming general elections and is to be involved only in election campaigning for the Congress party. That's what sources are indicating. This development comes amid speculations that Priyanka was tipped to make her electoral debut from Raebareli in Uttar Pradesh. Remember, that's of course the seat of her mother, Sonia Gandhi, who of course now has become a Rajya Sabha MP. Shubh Rana is with us on this big story. Shubh, will Priyanka contest from Raebareli or not?
See, Uday, it is itself a very big question to ask, because see, in politics, every minute it is changing. And when it comes to Priyanka Gandhi, although there are strong sources which have been saying that Priyanka might not contest, but she can join the release of the India Alliance and Rahul Gandhi. But when we talk about this Raebareli seat, it is related to her mother, and it has some ancestral connects with Priyanka Gandhi. If the internal party politics will say her and will put a pressure on her, it might be possible that she can contest. But right now, at this moment, there have been strong speculations that Priyanka Gandhi might not contest, but will support the party campaign.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.